What is GRAF? GRAF is ordered mind maps. How to draw a GRAF mind map? Take an idea. Put the idea in the header of the diagram. Elaborate on the idea. Add subordinate ideas under the header. Let's take the continents on Earth. We will add an icon for each continent. How to do that? First, click the button in the toolbox. Then, click on a yellow circle. There is another way. Right-click on an icon or a line, and then choose where you want to add the new icon. But the best way to do this is by using shortcuts. To add a rectangle, press the A key. Then choose where to insert the rectangle. So what are the names of the continents Earth has? Antarctica, Australia, Eurasia, Africa, North America, and South America. Now we have a small mind map. This kind of mind map is called ladder. Any of the ideas that are on these icons can be expanded. For example, what does Eurasia comprise of? First, Europe. Second, Asia. Please note that to add a child node, we click the yellow circle on the left part of the icon. And if we want to add a new icon above or below, we click a yellow circle in the centre, either the upper or the lower one. A ladder mind map can be transformed into a horizontal mind map if we click this button in the toolbox. Now we have the same diagram, but the child icons are aligned horizontally. A horizontal mind map can be built from the start. To do that, we choose the yellow circle in the centre when we add a new icon. Then we add more icons to the left as well as to the right. If you grab an icon with the mouse and move it around, you will not be able to take the icon away from the diagram. The diagram will preserve its structure. If you want to relocate an icon, then first cut it and then paste it. The horizontal layout and ladder can be used together on the same diagram. Let us consider another example. The types of power stations. There are thermal power stations, those that use fossil fuels, stations which are based on renewable energy, and nuclear stations. Thermal stations use coal, gas, and oil. Renewable energy sources include hydroelectric power stations, wind generators, solar and tide energy, as well as geothermal power stations. Nuclear energy can be based on several different technologies, such as thermal neutron reactors, fast neutron reactors, and radioisotope generators. Unlike the traditional mind maps, GRAF mind maps have a strict order and hierarchy. It is recommended to actively use colours in the traditional mind maps. Why? Because the old mind maps are hard to figure out without colours. It is difficult to tell which branch a given icon belongs to. GRAF mind maps are easier to understand, and hence do not rely on colours so heavily. GRAF mind maps free up the colour to create an additional dimension in the diagram. For example, on this diagram, we can mark the most widely used energy sources with a colour. GRAF diagrams are a new, ergonomic generation of mind maps.